To do the chest-supported rear delt raise, focus on reaching long side to side in a sweeping motion. This is a great exercise to target the upper back, the mid traps, and the rear delts. From the front perspective, keep your elbows slightly bent and lift until shoulder height.